face the signs of returning life? Was he just pretending to be asleep? Doreen fell back against her pillows. So far, sex was a washout, non-existent. In a weak moment after several brandies, she'd agreed not to keep trying to force foreplay on him. He'd looked bewildered, as if she were speaking in a foreign language. Foreplay, Ollie. You know, cunnilingus. He choked on his hot chocolate, gone absolutely beetroot red.
A million storms thunder through us. The stroke of a face, a swarm of fireflies, a kiss, a flutter of iridescent dragonflies, an orgasm, a crackle of fireworks in the right lobe, the right alone. The left remains observant and still.
To my room, and don't take off your shoes. Leave your look, the height you chose intact. I wouldn't want to miss a bit of you. When you come, bring the dusk on your coat. I brought your tea in this enameled box. Bring your jazz-filled throats, your laughter's blue note noise. At the door of this tall house, bring the pulse of street lamps framed in the open door, a crackling rush of cold. Bring something else than what I've come to know, this bedsit hush. Break the dusty silence with your laugh. Make the neighbours wonder about us.
It's called The Publishers Are All Bent, but not in a good way. Random House closed its door in my face. Faber returned my flavour with a bitter haste. Salmon said your fish stinks, go jump. Penguin swallowed the dish from my wordy dish, and a little bit goes, and a little bit goes. Bloodaxe said I had too much axe to grind. Anvil hammered my passion into a little black horseshoe, size 4, not size 7. Orion blew out my stars one by one, because publishers are all bent and I am not Claire Balding.
Lovely evening, a wonderful audience. The library have done a fantastic job. It's so hard to get people in, but they've managed, and I've had a great time, and wonderful other performers, brilliant. Thank you.
What a lovely evening in a library. I've never performed in a library before, I don't think, and it was lovely. And the staff were lovely, and the audience were great. And I loved hearing the other work as well, so it was fabulous.
Oh, this was my second time here. It's a delight to be back. The staff are always so lovely. Wonderful, receptive audience. Really appreciated the staff supporting us beforehand by spreading the word on social media and that kind of thing. I do love a librarian who tweets. I've had a fantastic evening, and as always, it's been a joy to hang out with the Polari crew. It's one of my favourite things.
It's a very good evening, thank you. Save the libraries. Make people eat poetry for breakfast. I was told it was just my show, so I'm a bit disappointed, but, you know, we'll see Paul about that later.
Well, we've just been to Polari at St Albans, and it's been brilliant. We've really enjoyed Barbara Brownskirt.
Loved her skirt.
Barbara Brownskirt,
loved
yes.
It.
And Nick Field was stonking as usual, and we think it's a really good thing to have more events like this, possibly, in St Albans. So we'd like that.
Really good evening, really enjoyed myself, didn't know what to expect, didn't know anything about it, and had just a really, really good time, really made me laugh, fantastic work, really good time.
Yeah, and we might get you to London.
Yeah, definitely. I recommend it to everyone. Come along and see it, wherever it is, wherever it comes to.
And you'll see
me. Come and see it.
And I'm at all of them, so you'd see me. That'd be special.